wasn't pressed at all.
Hallelujah.
Choosing praise, Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Woman of favor, hey! Woman of favor, hey! Choosing praise, Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is, please, moderator, I want to render a song to God.
Briefly.
Only God can do this. God of choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah. God can do this. God of choosing, only you can do this. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Sister Naike Amarachi. Standing beside me is my husband, Brother Robinson Naike, and my baby, Brother David Chiagozim. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I reside at number 2A Church Avenue. I want to thank, first of all, I want to thank God for making me a choosing.
Thank praise you, Father. Lord. Thank you, God of chosen.
I reside at number 2A Church Avenue off Jaja Laye Street, Ajangwadi. I worship at Iyano Igbede branch. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank the God of choosing for breaking the yoke of 10 years barrenness in my life.
Power.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I understand, my sisters, you may not understand.
Hey.
You may not understand.
Can you say that?
Join me to thank this God for breaking the yoke of 10 years barrenness.
10 years the yoke of barrenness broken and shattered. Clap unto God of chosen. Appreciate him. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
My testimony goes like this. I got married in the year 2009. And since then, I and my husband have been hoping. We have been sowing seed. We have been waiting upon God. We continue to come because our pastor makes us to understand that continuation brings freedom.
Very
we
true.
Continued both crusades, both outside crusades. If I don't go, my husband will go. We continue to sow seed. We continue to make vow. We continue to believe this God. Whenever I come to the church, I will sit, anywhere I sit, I will begin to tell God, I say, God, when will I stand on this podium to testify? I begin to cry. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My testimony goes like this. After my traditional wedding, 2009, then I joined the Lord's choosing in the year 2010. Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Then after I joined choosing, I and my husband continued. So in the year 2018, before then, I and my husband made a vow to the God of choosing. We made a vow of 120,000 and we redeemed the vow.
120,000?
Yes. We used it to challenge the God of choosing.
Hmm.
And after that December program, titled Only God Can Do This, the God of choosing broke the yoke of 10 years barrenness in my life.
Power!
Praise the Lord.
Hey, hey, hey.
I want
you
to say this God that has done it for me, as many of you looking out to God for this miracle, for this testimony, I pray the God of choosing that did it for me will do it for you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want to encourage our newcomers. Many of you may say, how possible is it? But I want to tell you, continue to serve this God of choosing. The God that did it for me, he will never leave you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I also pray for my pastor, Heaven at Last, all the choosing members, I am my family, Heaven at Last, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Clap unto this great God, the covenant-keeping God, God of the pastor of chosen. Thank you, Father.
there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.